What's going on, guys? Vinny Prime here, and we're back with another episode of Ark Survival Evolved on the island map. So we're going to start today by getting this Megaloceros tamed up. I've spent the morning doing a couple of things. I'm flying around the redwoods looking for one of these suckers and farming beaver dams for not the silica paste, but the silica pearls. You going to fall in there, guy? Oh, nice shot. Okay. We need silica pearls to get our electronics going to kind of start moving stuff up onto our platforms, which we're going to do today. I need my gun, but we're not going to... we need to tame some kind of fish. But I don't know if we're going to do that today. Let's take all our taming stuff. We're in the cover of darkness. We're having to head to Gamma... something. Hey there, Megaloceros guy. Ah, didn't even register right in the back of your horn. Can you go to sleep? Hey. Oh yeah, you like that? Go to sleep. Should go down pretty quickly. Come on, guy. Take it like a champ. Don't jump out. Come on, go to sleep. And he's down. Okay. Nice work, guys. So let's go and grab some crops. Good opportunity to check. Let's see if they're full. Not quite. I don't know how many crops I need. Let me have a quick look. So we're going to need about 20. So let's just grab a stack of potatoes. And a stack of some other junk. We'll just take the lot. How about that? Get them all up to the same kind of point. Hey there. So he's level 100, which is pretty baller. I just need your hap mutton. Applesauce is killing some sheep. Not the sheep. Okay. He shouldn't need any narcotics. But I've got some. We can always give him a couple. I think we made a whole... buttload of it. Oh, and I completely missed the fact that I've started on the wall. So we've got a lot more space now. Which is baller, because it was getting a bit cramped. Oh yeah, look at all this junk. Need to get some more berries. But yeah, so we've gone basically too high in the furthest corner. Which I may add another layer before we put the top on, and then I'm going to keep that consistent the whole way around. So I basically spent the rest of yesterday after we stopped and this morning, today, just doing this. It's a lot of walls. Looks like I've gone just the right height. And then, yeah, we're going to box them in, which should look pretty baller. I'll probably put some ceilings here and box the top of that in too, so it's not all inverted like that. But we'll see how it goes. Our beetles are still working away, so what are we going to do? That guy here is going to need a few narcotics. That's all right. I believe I've got, yes, a whole bunch of junk in my inventory. So let's start by putting this paste in here. We're probably just going to have to take it out again when we move all of this, but that's okay. How many silica pearls did we get? 185. That's pretty nice. Do we have much metal left? Not really. We may have to go do a metal run at the forge as well. Gin. So we need to make some electronics. Electronics? How many can I make? 61? Yeah, let's make the lot. I'll take the lot. Oh, well, what do we need? Gasoline? Do I have any gas? No. I have some oil. Let's put this in here. Turn that sucker on. Let's put most of this narcotics. Oh, hey guy. So there's still a few spawns in here because of the sheer size. So we're going to have to space out some building stuff to stop that. Let me just pop this stuff in here. We're going to need to tidy up his inventory too. Put these darts up here. Okay, we're good. So, how are we looking, guy? Did I keep any of those narcotics? I don't think I did. Dope. 13. Get in there. Okay, so. I'll leave him for a couple more minutes. Let's have a look. How's our gas sitch coming? Looking pretty good. Okay. Let's go. Let's turn this guy on. Crafting. Composites. 61 of those. Got some more gas. Put that in there too. We're going to get a genie up and running first. Because then we can run this off electricity since it's S+. I don't know if we want to make new benches. I guess we probably could. Inventory 5, 10. Let's see if we can just make a new smithy and crafting table. Smith. Metal ingots, stone, wood, hide. Take some hide. How much stone and wood do we have? Well, we've got some more walls made up too. Smith. What am I short on wood? I only buy a bit. Do we have any trees around here? We do. There's some trees outside. I put the small gate in because sometimes I can't be bothered waiting for the big gate to open. Plus I think it looks kind of cool. Chop. Chop. Cool. I like having the trees around the outside, so we may go back and refertilize the area. And maybe even leave some inside too, so it looks kind of nice, you know? Have some trees and some foliage. Okay, this time, guys. Smith. If I can smell it, spell it right, smell it right. Craft one. Crafting table. What else do we need? Fab. So we're going to need that in here. No, do we make that in here? Oh, helps if I look on the right. Inventory. Not enough resources. Dumb. Okay, we're gonna move the fabricator. That's alright. We might move some, make some refining forges. What'll they take? Stone, flint, fiber, Can I make them in here? Yes, I can. Not enough resources. What do we need? Flint? Probably wood as well. Flint. So, let's find a rock. This is going pretty well. We should probably check on that Megaloceros. Hello. How you getting on there, guy? He's looking pretty good. I don't think he will need those narcotics, which is nice. How are we looking in here? Crafting generator. I want a S plus generator. I guess in here? Generator. Pull the resources. Okay. Can I make the cabling in here? Not S plus cabling. What is this? Oh, that's a normal fabricator. Maybe we will make a new one. Cable. Let's just okay, let's make, well, We'll start by turning this junk off. Since you're not going to do the deed anyway, we'll grab this. Can I reach? Yes, I can. Just barely. Okay, cabling. Let's make 3 of those to start. And then we're going to need a whole bunch of vertical. So we've made the generator, so how much of this can I make? 100, let's make 30 to start. Let's make maybe 15 cross members. And then maybe 30 straight. I think that should be good. Oh, we can make 10 sections too. Or is that a flexible cable? Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay. So what do we need for the fab that we don't have? Probably crystal. Well, we've got 10 crystal. We probably might need some oil, so we'll grab this oil over here. Okay. Bad. What else do we need? Paste and spark powder. Oh, we need 5 more crystal. So we're going to need half a stack of the spark powder. Some cementing paste and 5 crystal. Okay. So cementing paste. Do I have any crystal up in here? Nope. Nope. Double nope. Okay. Now that it's morning, let's get the right gamma going. I think we want to do this all in one go. So, how's this guy looking? Still unconscious. Let me go grab some crystal from the volcano. I might put some more metal on to melt while I'm up there. And then I'll bring you guys back in one moment. BRB, speeps. Okay, everybody, so we're back. We just missed the Megaloceros getting up, which is a shame. But we'll grab narcotics off him. He can keep everything else. Let's pick up this wooden wall. We're going to have to make him a... actually, can you... Want to get out of there, guy? We're going to have to make him a saddle. But that's okay. I've just come back from the volcano with a bunch of metal ingots and some crystal. So we can make that fab now. Let's have a look in here. Crafting. Fab. Yes, we can. Can we also make some vaults? Vaults. Polymer. We might make vanilla vaults because they're a bit smaller. They decreased the size recently. Let's grab all of this. What else have we got that we need? That. And let's go and start to... I think we're going to start... Have you finished following us? You have? We'll start by laying down some of the wiring, because that's going to be the biggest pain in the boot. And I want to get it lined up nicely with the center so that it doesn't stand out. I had a really good idea, so I was wondering how I was going to get these guys to float without this thing here. And Moltron actually gave me a really good idea. We should put a glass panel there and make it invisible. So that's definitely what we're going to do. Let's start by grabbing the generator. Maybe we even put it down on the ground. They're super quiet, so that's not really a big deal. Let's have a drink. I wonder if we should just put it in here. Where are we going to have the elevator platform? Probably on this side. Guess we could put the generator. Yeah, we'll put it in there. We'll put it here for now. We can always move it later on. Oh, they snap too. That's pretty brilliant. I kind of wanted the cabling to be right in the corner though. Actually, pick up. Let's put it outside. And I'll tell you why. Can you rotate the way that I want you? It's not the way that I want you. Yes, okay. So, we can have it on the outside because, well, we can make the wires invisible. Probably the biggest plus to S plus. On a place there, let's go upstairs. Down there it's easy to access, you know. How's that looking for... That's kind of a perfect height, I think. Is that really the way you want to go? There, guy? Where... Let's put some of these on here. How's that going to go? The only problem with this is I don't think I'm going to be able to... I think I'm going to be able to see where I'm placing them, you know? Let's go up one more. Oh, that's not really what I wanted to do. But we'll roll with it. Vertical cable. Place it here. Okay, and then... Put this out that side. And then we'll basically do a square around this whole thing. Which looks terrible at first. And then what we're going to do is we're going to go right down here. That's really not where I wanted you. Come on, guy. And then once we get... Oh. Come on. And then we'll get another vertical going. Is there a way that I can see that spot? You're gonna be a jerk, aren't you? Let's jump down here. I want you to be on top. This isn't how I saw this going. Come on. We're going to need to get our quetzal in on this. Come here, goose. It. Whoa, that nearly killed me. I'm so used to modded where I can just jump off stuff. Okay. There's that one. We're probably going to need another one. And we might do one more. That would be perfect if we didn't have S plus. I would definitely have just left it there, and I wouldn't think anything of it. We need to fix our armor too. The beavers wrecked me. Okay. Don't know where that one went. Okay, that looks pretty good. Now we're going to place our... We're going to need more than three of these, I think. Let's go... one there, and one there. Yeah, let's go make some more of those. I want them on every level so we can get wiring at every point. I don't want to have to run any more of these later. Except for when we add the other levels, you know, so. Junction box. Craft all three. What am I short on? Wood, luckily. Do we have any more wood anywhere else? What have we got here? No. Let's. That turtle is going to drive me insane. I have to listen to it running into my dodic. Okay, so. Boom. That'll be enough. We've got 3 and 3, so we really need 2 more. One in each corner of the room should be an adequate amount. Let me know what you guys think of this as I'm doing it. You know, I can always do some different stuff, add some stuff. I like ideas because it's sometimes hard to come up with something super exciting. 2 more. Here we go. Okay, and we're gonna need to get into a water dino here soon. I can only get so many silica pills from beaver dams too. Where I cut that fine. Sweet. We're also going to put a greenhouse up here, so we might have that on the second level, I think. I don't know if I'm going to bother with greenhouse, although we may as well. Okay. Starving now. Great. We want one in this corner. Okay, now. What we can do is we can go down to our generator. Now that we know those are all there and ready to go, we can go hide wires. Boom, and then we can go. We can show our wires again in there. Sorry, guys. We need to get a grill up and going. I wonder if we can do that this episode too. That would be baller, because I'm sick of eating raw meat and berries. Because, yeah, I don't even bother cooking my meat. It just takes too long. Okay. Hey there, Dillo guys. So I think now with our junction boxes, we do have to go to every separate one. I think. So, yeah, we can go... Hide. Oh yeah, look at that. Hide. We may have to disable the sparks separately. Hide. Oh, you're going to be a jerk, aren't you? Oh no, there we go. Hide. So yeah, this is looking pretty sweet. Now, I don't know what level we're going to put everything on, I guess. I don't know what I want to put on the first level. Maybe that'll be where our greenhouse goes and this will be our crafting area. I think that's probably what we'll do. Let's get all of these down in my bar. How big are you? Pretty big. I also want a chemistry bench. Because that's baller. So we'll have to make sure we allow for that. It doesn't look quite straight, does it? How about that? Oh, that looks pretty perfect. Get them right in the corner there nicely. Not too close, but close enough. It's funny because I'm kind of looking around with my head as I do this, which doesn't make any difference. Okay. Perfect. And then... we have the rest in our bar, so let's try not to move. Let's go... smithy. I think probably how do we want to do this? Probably have the smithy on this side. We'll do the classic sideways view because we may add a couple more. Nearly there. Yeah, that looks pretty good. I'm not stuck in it, which is even better. And then we've got our crafting table, which I guess we just put next to the smithy. I don't know if that's where I want it though. That doesn't look quite perfect. we get right in the corner, we can probably fit two. Okay. That looks pretty ballerific. And then we can probably put a grill somewhere around here, maybe right here. Although I want to put the chem bench there. Let's go switch to electricity. It's unpowered. That's okay. What else do we need? That runs on electricity. What have we got over there? Just the spark thingy who did. I wonder if we can make a fridge. A couple of fridges. And... That's really not where I want to look. Fridge. Polymer. We don't have any polymer, so that's probably going to have to wait. Let me figure out what else we need up there, guys, and what else we can put up there today, and I'll bring you guys right back. BRBs, peeps. Okay, everybody, so I think there's just a couple more things we're going to put up there. I've gone ahead and made two more preserving bins. We'll have one for meat, one for cooked meat, and one for cooked prime meat. And then we'll also get a grill. Because I've been talking about it for ages. There we go. Get that guy crafting up. And I think that's probably it. Let's look under crafting. There's also a grinder, which we'll probably get into a grinder. And that's really it. The chem bench, which we're not high enough level for yet. So let's take that. Let's take this. Okay, and let's head back up there. I'll probably... There's a whole bunch of stuff inside all of those crafting benches that we've got at the moment, so I'll probably move those up off screen because... Well, they're heavy and they're going to take a long time. So no point in boring you guys with that. So where's the grill going to fit? Do you fit here, guy? You're probably more than one foundation wide, a bit. Yeah, that looks kind of stupid. I guess we could put you over here. Over here. I don't really want to block that off, though. It's not too bad. You can always move it if we hate it, you know? How we looking? Pretty much perfect. Yeah, look at that, okay. Now let's kind of center it with the fabricator. Kind of center it here. It's not quite centered there, but I want to leave enough room for the industrial... who's in my dad? So that's running on electricity. Switch to electricity, polar. So I'll make some gasoline and stuff. Oh, we've got these preserving bins. That's not the number that I want. That is not the number you're looking for. Let's put these both here, I think. I'll make some gasoline off screen, because again, same kind of deal. You don't really need to sit through that boring thing. I'll probably go up and use the forge, the volcano to do it in bulk. That looks pretty ballerific. Got two of them, so let's get this guy in here as well. Nice, so now I can get all the meat jerky crafting up in there. I have to make some spark powder. The sooner we get into that chem bench, the better for that, really. And we'll have to look into an Anki, but I think that's where we're going to call it. So we're starting to call this place home. It's starting to look good. I'm going to move everything up here, and this will be what we actually use permanently from now, which will be pretty cool. What else do we... We also tamed a sweet Megaloceros, which is going to make finishing my wall quite a bit easier, because I seem to run out of thatch all the freaking time. So that's pretty killer. Megaloceros, let's give him a tag. What can we name him, guys? He's got some big antlers there. Let's call him Scoop. Because, well, those antlers look baller. Can we make him a saddle? We may as well at least give him a test run. Crafting. Meg, I should probably learn it. Mega. Merga. Mega. Let's hear us. Now, what do we need for that? Takes 5 metal to make a Megalosaurus saddle. I think we can live with that. You still trying to get out there, turtle guy? Here, let me give you a hand. Oh, everyone's gonna help. Sweet. Yay! Well, at least no one ran off the cliff this time. Take the saddle. Probably a bit heavy for him, but let's jump on anyway. We'll pump some weight. Don't really need too much weight. We're mostly going to rock our movement speed. Whoa. Megalopartytron. That's what I'm talking about. This guy knows how to have a good time. Jump. Oh yeah, he's pretty bored. Oh, all the thatch. He's just the thatch. Anyway. Go away, Diluga. And no berries. Boom. Boom. Okay. We're a bit encumbered. Let's drop some of this wood. So he's pretty sick. He's got a level, so we can go watch his dance before we finish up here. These behemoth gates are causing me a bit of trouble. I'm not sure why. I think they might be broken. Jump off. Let's have a look at his dance. Close this. Let's pump some movement speed. Ah, yeah. Get down with the boogie. Okay. Oh, you're going to have some food too? You're a bit hungry there, guy? You're just going to stop dancing to eat? How rude. Okay. So if you guys liked the episode, smash that thumbs up button. If you guys have any comments, if you want to let me know what you think of my build, how it's going, what I could do better, where I could put my greenhouse. I'm not sure where I want to do it. We may do it on that bomb tier. We may go up to the next level before we do it. Well, let me know in the comment section down below, guys. And if you want to see some more, please subscribe. I really appreciate it. I want to show you guys some more, and have a great day.